the first smell that comes to my memory is alcohol. Of course, at the time, I didn't know what it was.
And to this day, that same smell sticks with Rick Green, who reads one of the first sentences out of his book called Spirit Works, A God Story. It's a narrative he's sharing, even though it takes him back to a dark childhood.
I just didn't know how to deal with being constantly being called curse words. I was never Rick. I was always belittled. I was always told I would never be nothing.
As a teen, Rick was sick of the pain, so he turned to alcohol, marijuana, and then cocaine. For 16 years, it consumed his life so much that it destroyed his marriage.
I remember telling her to leave me. That's when I knew I was a full addict. I just told her to leave me. I told her somebody had to be strong for the kids.
Rick was in and out of jail for years while struggling with addiction and paying for child support. But he remembers one morning so vividly that completely changed him.
After crying and sobbing on the floor and getting up, I had no idea the old Rick stayed on the floor and the new Rick had stood up. I poured the cocaine down the toilet. I broke my cigarettes. I poured the beer out. And instantly, God cleansed my tongue.
Rick eventually remarried and has been clean for 21 years. He's proud to share his story on these pages and through Spirit Works Ministry, a nonprofit he started.
I believe addiction is a liar, and he constantly lied to you, and I want to speak against it.
And through his testament, he hopes to make an influence on the lives of so many. In Coleraine Township, Alexa Helwig, Local 12 News.
And you can find dozens of our other addiction stories on local12.com. You just click on the Addicted tab.